omoplata. The normal omoplata.
Here.
And my opponent, you lift his head up. Boom. Then what I have to do? I have to put my under his neck. But if I can, look, one good way, look, what I have to do? The idea, I have to recover my leg, because if I let my leg straight, look, it's too easy for his step over my leg, and then he'll destroy my position, or I need to use too much flexibility. This is not one technical situation. Then what I have to do here, and then I'll feel so strong, not like this, here. Right now, look, use my, the same side, my hand up. Control, look, go under, behind his neck, grab my thumb, and look, and elbows in. And elbows in, don't straight. The idea, right now, if he resists, it's like a one choke. For I squeeze my choke, I have to straight. Here and straight. A lot of variation, one so effective. Look here, I let go, or I can use my foot. Have a lot of variation here. But one really effective, look here. Or I will put my leg that side, or the other side. Let's do first that side. Look, I control here, and use my both hand and pull his head down. Another one, look, I can pass my leg to the other side, look, and squeeze in. The idea, when you more, you turn my leg to that side, squeeze more. And you have to understand, I keep having the omoplata, and then it's not one funny situation for him. It looks like it doesn't work, but that position is so effective. I squeeze, if you don't tap, wrist lock or shoulder lock here.